Hi everybody, for this week's video I've got a piece of apple wood that I wanted to turn. I wanted to turn a ball out of it, so I'm going to do some double turning and turn it in two different positions. So watch on to the video to see what happens. See you next time, bye!